Good morning, everybody. I hope everybody's having a wonderful Sunday. It's raining, and with rain, there comes growth. The flowers, the grass, the trees, everything comes to life. I'm not feeling so hot, but you know, I make the best of the day. So in this rain, dance in the rain, dance in the storm, because at the end, growth will come and you'll be moving forward. I believe in manifesting what I want, and I'm trying to be careful about the things that I want. Be careful what you ask for, so they say. And I am. Sometimes I just go for what I want, and I don't know, sometimes it doesn't turn out well, sometimes it does. As you all can see, I have my African art on my face, which it means power and harmony and peace, you know. I try to manifest those things. Yesterday I had a symbol on my face that meant energy. There are many colors that you can use in face art. I was gonna put some green on for life. You know, growth and life and living, and I don't know. I will come up with some things. I feel like this is me. This is who I truly am and what I do. But, yeah. So, I'm being me and you be you. I hope everybody have a happy Sunday and know to dance in the rain, because after the rain, there will be growth. Move forward. I love you all always. Have a happy Sunday. Goodbye.